knock over some orc nests.
Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Kill this!
Kill the Space Marines!
My lord, we owe you our lives.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's Plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Imperial Guard Bastion.
More humans to kill!
Fuel.
defense positions and hold the line.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it. We have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Come in, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
Stay still!
is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calkis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Quickly! We must hurry!
have these orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Here they come!
Ah! aspire to be a ground-to-space transporter?
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand. lead into the facility's sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Sentry guns ahead.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Authorization required to implement security protocols.
logic engine thinks we are escaped Xenos messages. There is a control panel in a side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. This room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Firing core, Inquisitor. Does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located. there. The command room is beyond those doors.
And more sentry.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Ah, very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Chamber is infested.
Clear it out. No mercy. Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. The primary containment fixture is engaging. Firing sequence. In progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
How is this possible?
Ah! Aha! You got new friends now, Space Marine!
Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. Clever fool. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Visitor, a traitor. A Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. Ah! Ah! I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Demons!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orc's hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Captain,
keep moving.
Yeah.
exit! Keep moving!
Gate. It's getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Nemiroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between warp gate and tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus, we need to reach that Titan. No way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. All access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!
requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Lieutenant. Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactura Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Thank you.
operates.
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Fire!
over here.
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
This way.
Bastion Primus. We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back. And they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out.
Forward.
not enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Thank you.
am finished with you, Orc.